Italian researchers are continuing to trace the country's coronavirus timeline, identifying a 25-year-old woman from Milan as the new first known case from November 10, 2019.
We are absolutely all very proud of what we have done. It was a big team effort between professionals from three different institutions.
The study carried out by Milan University, the Italian Diagnostic Center, and the European Institute of Oncology retested the woman's unresolved biopsy for dermatitis. They say fingerprints of COVID-19 were found in the skin tissue.
We initially participated in a study of COVID patients finding virus proteins inside sweat glands, and then we looked for the same fingerprints in skin biopsies made before the pandemic. And we found a patient in November 2019 who had the same chemical characteristics with what was found in COVID patients.
These findings help build a picture of Italy's initial phase of infection before the first reported clinical case at the end of February 2020. Last month, scientists at Milan University diagnosed a four-year-old boy retrospectively. He presented to hospital with breathing difficulties and a rash at the end of November 2019. Doctors initially suspected measles. 1 year later, his sample was tested for CoV-SARS-2 and found to be positive. Another study of wastewater also detected traces of the virus in December 2019 in the cities of Milan and Turin. A national surveillance system was subsequently set up to determine hotspots across the country. Researchers say slowly but surely more pieces of Italy's pandemic puzzle will be revealed.
We hope that our discovery creates a possibility of collaboration with other research groups and that this is therefore not a point of arrival, but a starting point for other observations.
Possibilities of key discoveries as Italy enters its next phase of recovery.